أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قل يا أيها الكافرون.
Say, O disbelievers.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل يا أيها الكافرون. And this is the only surah, only place in Quran. يا أيها الكافرون. أيها الجاهلون we have in Surah Zumar. قل أفغير الله تأمروني أعبد أيها الجاهلون. But that's only one place. And this is only place. قل يا أيها الكافرون. Oh you kafirs. Otherwise, Quran says يا أيها الناس. يا أيها الناس. يا أيها. Oh people, oh mankind. Because Dawa needs this type of address. But this surah is not from Dawa. It is, so to say, saying that the Dawa is finished now.
لا أعبد ما تعبدون.
I do not worship what you worship.
لا أعبد ما تعبدون. I don't worship whom you worship.
ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد.
Nor are you worshippers of what I worship.
ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد. Nor you worship whom I worship. What's in the between the lines? Actually, the mushrikeen, they said, we also worship Allah. Allah is common between you and us. Allah says to Muhammad, tell them, you are not worshipping Allah. Because Allah is the one who has no associate whatsoever with him. So you have created an Allah of your own thought, your own imagination. You are not worshipping the Allah whom I am worshipping. Name might be the same. But Musamma, to whom that name is being given, absolutely different. In my mind and your mind.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ.
Nor will I be a worshipper of what you worship.
وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ. And I am not going to, this is the final, I am never going to worship whom you are worshipping.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ.
Nor will you be worshippers of what I worship.
وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ. Nor are you going to worship whom I am worshipping.
لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينِ.
For you is your religion, and for me is my religion.
لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينِ. For you is your deen. For me is my deen. So it's a parting of ways. Go you your way, I am going my way. Maybe I'm going to Medina. Okay.